Oh, I see it. It's beautiful.
So, Coral, when you said you wanted an ocean view, you didn't think you were going to get the whole ocean, did you? Huh? Oh, yeah. A fish can breathe out here. Did your man deliver, or did he deliver?
My man delivered.
It wasn't so easy.
Because a lot of other clownfish had their eyes on this place.
You better believe they did. Every single one of them.
Mm-hmm. You did good. And the neighborhood is awesome.
So you do like it, don't you?
No. I do. I really do like it. But, Merlin, I know that the drop-off is desirable with the great schools and the amazing view and all that, but do we really need so much space?
Coral, honey, these are our kids we're talking about. They deserve the best. Look. They'll wake up, poke their little heads out, and they see a whale passing right by their bedroom window.
Shh, you're gonna wake the kids.
Oh, right.
Aw, look. They're dreaming. We still have to name them.
You want to name all of them right now? All right. We'll name this half Marlin Jr., and then this half Coral Jr. Okay, we're done.
I like Nemo.
Nemo? Well, we'll name one Nemo, but I'd like most of them to be Marlin Jr.
Just think, in a couple of days, we're going to be parents.
Yeah. What if they don't like me?
Marlin.
Oh, really?
There's over 400 eggs. Odds are one of them is bound to like you. What?
You remember how we met?
Well, I try not to.
Well, I remember. Excuse me, miss. Can you check and see if I have a hook in my lip?
Marlin!
Oh, you gotta look closer, because it's way in here.
Get away!
Here he is! Cutie's here! Where did everybody go? Coral, get inside the house, Coral. No, Coral, don't! They'll be fine. Just get inside, you, right now. No! Daddy's here. Daddy's got you. I promise I will never let anything happen to you.